Is this prickly or soft? That's the question.
I'm here! I made it to Brooklyn!
Tell like, him your phone died?
No, I'm about to have to tell the whole story right now.
God.
Garrett is living in Brooklyn temporarily. So I was like, oh, let me visit him. I've always wanted to bike from New Jersey to Brooklyn. Turns out it's a lot harder than you think it is. Because I biked, my dad dropped me off. I live like right by the George Washington Bridge in New Jersey, which is right there. I biked all the way down Manhattan. And then at some point, like here, I went through the West Village and like crossed. And then I went over the Manhattan Bridge. And then at the Manhattan Bridge, I realized my phone was gonna die real quick. I took the directions out and I like memorized the map really fast. Meanwhile, I wasn't communicating with Garrett at all. Like, you were just sitting here. I memorized the map and then I started going deep into Brooklyn. I'm supposed to be going over here and then I went this way. And then I had to go back. And meanwhile, my phone died like here. And then I had to like go all the way back and whatever. Oh, and right before my phone died, by the way, like I memorized the map. And then the last thing that I did, I pulled it up, my iMessage app up to text you. Cause I was gonna be like, I'm gonna be there in 10 minutes. But then my phone died.
Oh my god.
That was the moment my phone died and I was like, well.
And I had like I just walked outside. I was like, oh my gosh, maybe I should look for her. Cause I was in the room and I was like, maybe she's outside. Cause I'd been here for a while. And she didn't have a cell phone. As I was walking outside, she passes me on the street. I honestly couldn't believe it was you. We're gonna make it.
But to prevent it from like going dead, I have 4 batteries in one on my phone and it still died. It's Edwina, back for more action. We are going to Smorgasburg Food Festival, which is in Williamsburg. And we were gonna bike there, but one of our bikes is a flat tire. So we're gonna walk and then take the train and then walk more. And I hate taking the train in New York because it's just gross and stuffy. And in the summer, it's so.
Wait,
it's
so
gross. Yes, I have the water bottle.
You have a water bottle?
I got the water bottle. Boy's mad at me.
I'm not gonna talk to you.
Please talk to me. He's making me go for a quiet walk because we decided not to go to Smorgasburg. We were pumping ourselves up all last night to go to Smorgasburg. And then walking out the door, Garrett was like, you're not hungry? Aren't we gonna buy food at Smorgasburg? And I was like, no, I just wanted to see the food trucks. And he was like,
why the f would we do that?
So we're not going, we're going to Prospect Park instead.
I thought you really wanted to go.
Interesting. So we're in the Brooklyn Museum, and I have sunscreen on my face.
I do too.
We came in here for air conditioning and shade, because it's boiling outside. Is this prickly or soft? That's the question. Read it. What does it say? So, just this. Garrett found like emojis that looks like this woman, and he loves sending them to me every now and again. Instead of using me normal emojis of like smiley faces and happy faces, he takes these gothic women and sends them to me.
I love that.
Pull it up. They express all of the emotions. Also, I like that there's one person of color and it's that one.
It's and this one.
Garrett, I didn't know you had a piece in the exhibit.
Yeah, this is a...
Can you tell me a little bit about this piece?
It's a self-portrait. I did it about a year ago.
Oh.
When I was really happy.
Wow. Can I see how happy you are now? Aw, Garrett got a great picture of me and my friend. Wow, look at my booty. My booty looks great there. I'm so mad. We've had a very, very eventful hour. I'll tell it. So, Garrett and I
were... No, I don't want it to be biased.
I will. It was exactly where we had lost it.
I love you. Ow, you just punched me in the face.
And then we got peaches.
And then we were finally at Prospect Park. Our whole mission today when we got up was to come to Prospect Park. It's been an adventure and a half to even get here.
No, our first mission was to go to Smorgasburg.
Oh yeah, we were gonna go to Smorgasburg. Now we're gonna sit in this park. It's gorgeous. It's like one of the only open spaces in New York. And we're gonna go to a yoga class, which is an hour and a half. And I honestly don't know how I'm gonna make it because I'm freaking exhausted. Tra la la tra la tra la la. Tra la la tra la tra la la tra la la tra la. Hello everyone. I thought I would just finish this vlog off. Garrett and I had a wonderful day. We just got up a yoga class. I realized I am so unflexible. I haven't done yoga in a very long time, and people think, because I put handstands of myself on Instagram all the time, that I am like the yoga master, but I'm not. I just like to do handstands. Garrett is out, he's doing our laundry, which is why I'm wearing a freaking sweater, and it's like 85 degrees in this apartment, like the only thing I have to wear. And I told him that I was gonna make dinner while he was gone, which is just like, big mistake, because I suck at cooking. So I'm just gonna make spaghetti and pasta because that's all the food that we have, and then I'm gonna wrap up this vlog. But yeah, thanks for listening to my day. I had a wonderful day in Brooklyn with Garrett. I'm headed back to New Jersey tomorrow. I think I'm gonna take the train home to my family's house, but I might bike home, depends on how I feel. I ain't got nothing to do tomorrow, why the hell not? All right, I will vlog later this week. Peace out, bye.